So, good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all of you. I want to share what the Xiamiu Secretariat recently online activity that we want to share with you for this international conference on recent trend in science, technology, management, and social development in Bali, Indonesia. And then we are the Xiamiu Regional Center. We have 26 Xiamiu Regional Center in one network. So you can see all our center across Southeast Asia. And the new center, there is Xiamiu SET, Xiamiu TET, Xiamiu CHECHEP, and Xiamiu STEMET, and Xiamiu SEF. We have one Xiamiu Secretariat in Bangkok, and 26 Xiamiu Regional Center in one network across Southeast Asia. And our direction is so clear that Xiamiu Education Agenda 2015 until 2035 about the early childhood and care, addressing barrier in inclusion, resilient in the face of emergency, promoting technical and vocational education and training, revitalizing teacher education, promoting harmonization in higher education and research, adapting 21st century curriculum. Xiamiu Southeast Asia is so we call Xiamiu Southeast Asia Intergovernmental Organization promoting regional cooperation in education, science, and culture. Our vision, the leading organization for enhancing regional understanding and cooperation in education, science, and culture for better quality in life in Southeast Asia. We have 11 members in Southeast Asia. You can see from Indonesia, Laos, PDR, until Timor Leste, the newest one, and 8 associate member country from Australia, France, New Zealand, until United Kingdom, and 5 affiliate member from ICDE, University of Tsukuba, British Council, China Education Association for International Exchange, and APSIU, just we recently get members. And you can see our program. That's a virtual program that we want to share with you for this activity. About from March until July this year, we try to share the lecture and training career via online platform. And there is activity in our office. Our objective is of building capacity for the people of Southeast Asia efficiently, because 600 million population, and then how we can update them as soon as possible, as fast as possible, as far as possible. We try to use virtual program, and then as part of adapting 20% to the curriculum. You can see this is a part of our activity from Xiamiu Secretariat, Xiamiu Lecture Series CAD, the real world of immersive augmented reality, CME, 1 million voice, game technology, game development, Edmure Training, C Creative Camp, and Xiamiu School Hub. And Xiamiu Lecture Series is the objective to leverage the capacity of Southeast Asia human resource by using the modern ICT. Activities March 2017 ongoing. There is we achieved 2,745 participants from Southeast Asia and beyond, and conduct already 30 activity and pending 2. Next. And you can see all the banner from our partner, our lecturer, our resource person from Southeast Asia and beyond. We create a promotion material, advertise upcoming session via Xiamiu and its partner network, host and moderate online session via WebEx, video conference, support instruction, to evaluate participant and generate and disseminate e-certificate. Capacity building and workshop that we try to prepare virtual coordinator and other workshop. Because in the future, virtual coordinator function is very important. We need a lot of people who can prepare online training, prepare workshop, online workshop, and also discussion online among the student, lecturer, and from industry that they want to share what they did already, for example. And what we already achieved, we trained them 7 workshops, face-to-face and online, and then until now 200 participants from CM Center, Ministry of Education and more. We will train as much as possible for this virtual coordinator. And you can see, this is the participant from virtual coordinator workshop. There is a 5 group from CMU VOCTEC, 6 CMU Center at CMS, for C teacher, Polytechnic, School Network Online, for MOC, Ministry of Education and Culture, Staff Indonesia, and from Philippines, lecturer IP and CMS, and other workshops that we try also to share with our student now, lecturer in Southeast Asia, and also the CityFed Symposium, Young Smart Farmer in Pattaya. This is the activity that we try to share with you, what kind of preparing program to develop, to encourage the young generation to be part of movement, part of the upgrading of his friend, his college, or her institution in the future. And this one program, so we call 1 million voice storytelling and debate. We know in Southeast Asia, sometimes there's a difficulty in various country to speak English well and fluently. We try to start this program to encourage all the students since elementary school and high school to prepare and to discuss among themselves through online. And then it was prepared by or followed by the students from Cambodia, Thailand, Indonesia, and Malaysia. And this is one activity that's already done. Then we prepare also in the future through the other program to invite the local student to be participant, proactive participant to upgrade their own capacity and capability to speak English. And the program, so we call CMU School Hub. Why we prepare CMU School Hub? Because CMU School Hub is part of our network that we try to empower the principal, the lecturer, and a group of the student to be a good and help us to disseminate all our information, our material to school, to the student in this school or in this school, but also to the school across district, across province, across the country, through Siam School Hub. We have a 26 center, and then there is a lot of material, film, content that we distribute to Siam School Hub, and we ask Siam School Hub to distribute also to school teacher, principal, and student surround the Siam School Hub. And it's the last activity about the 2018 Southeast Asia Creative Camp, the third batch. We prepare for 12 activity that we want to share and then train the student from 15 until 21 year. And we will train them online for 1 month, and then let them discuss with the team across Southeast Asia and prepare product and try to promote their product not to industry only, but also for the school need or the society need. And then they have to submit the report to us, and then we will select who is the best for this Sea Creative Camp. For the first and second batch, we combined, we trained already 6,975 participants from seven countries, and we decided already the best three from seven competition, and they got a reward in Lombok, Indonesia. And our other project, you can see from 2016 to 2018, we try to serve 11 countries, and through various project from our office here, and then we achieve 16,888 participants in Southeast Asia with various program. This is a part of the CMU virtual program. Over 16,000 participants, over 50 lecture series and training, workshop, event, ongoing second. The second creative camp, CMU School Hub, CMU lecture series, and then preparing the third creative camp and more. Thank you. If you want to synergize with us, work close together with us, so don't hesitate to contact us. So please send an email to secretariat@siamu.org and the coordinator from this program, tan@siamu.org. So please join us. Let's do it together smartly. Let we develop new network in Southeast Asia and be smart and smarter and low cost high impact for our education in Southeast Asia. Thank you very much. See you next time.